We are getting new video tonight from a shooting in an East Point Lowe's parking lot. Two Good Samaritans were shot after they went up to a couple of men trying to break into cars at the store on Camp Creek Parkway. They're trying to get him to stop. Stop it. Surveillance video from Monday shows the shooting and the suspects then taking off in a car, running over one of the victims in the process. Police are still looking for those two men.